I cannot conceive of a genuine scientist without that profound faith. The situation may be expressed by an image. Science without religion is lame. Religion without science is blind. Unquote. Now I am talking today about organ donation, science and faith. Organ donation is a genuine act of love. The commitment of one person to give the gift of life to another person mirrors an essential foundation upon which the teachings of science and faith stand. The field of organ transplantations has advanced significantly over the years. Modern medical science has made it possible to transplant vital organs like the heart, lungs, liver, pancreas, intestine and kidneys from one person to another, thus saving the recipient's life. These intricate surgeries involve skilled surgeons, skilled technicians, qualified experienced nurses, ultra-modern infrastructure and the latest medicines, making organ transplantation a remarkable achievement of science. Organ donation is an issue which is globally influenced by both scientific and religious perspective. From a scientific standpoint, organ donation can save lives and improve the quality of life for recipients. Advances in medical technology have made organ transplantation a vital solution for various organ failures. However, when it comes to faith and religion, beliefs and practice vary widely. Some religious groups and individuals may have concerns about organ donation due to culture or religious beliefs or faith. It is essential to respect these beliefs and engage in open and respectful dialogue to address any misconceptions or fears. The intersection of science and faith in organ donation can give rise to ethical dilemmas. For instance, how does one navigate the religious convictions of a potential donor or recipient when their beliefs clash with the medical necessity of a transplant? Ethical discussions often help find common ground and foster understanding between the two worlds. Many religious leaders and organizations support organ donation and view it as a compassionate act that aligns with the principles of altruism and saving lives. Some faith-based organizations actively promote and facilitate organ donation awareness. When someone we know dies, it can call attention to the importance of the spiritual dimensions of life. When faced with the decision of organ and tissue donation, during the trauma of a loved one's death, the person's religion suddenly becomes very important. As the decision is being made, the question often arises, what is my religious instance on organ and tissue donation? Most people are not aware of their religious group's doctrine or position regarding organ and tissue donation. To encourage organ donation, it is important to bridge the gap between science and faith by raising awareness, providing education and engaging with religious and spiritual leaders and communities to create a better understanding of the benefits and moral considerations surrounding organ transplantation. This can help overcome barriers and increase organ donation rates in the world. Organ donation is a topic that seamlessly weaves through the realms of science and faith. Now, when we talk about science, from a scientific perspective, organ donation is rooted in ethics and medical ethics. Concepts like informed consent, brain death criteria, and the fair allocation of organs have been developed to ensure the transplantation process adheres to the highest ethical standards. The scientific community continuously works to improve transplant outcomes and reduce the shortage of organs. Now, when we talk about faith, while the medical and scientific aspects of organ transplantations are well documented, the ethical and religious dimensions give unique perspective to this life-saving practice. And there are all things, but because of the paucity of time, I will talk about Roman Catholic's view. Organ and tissue donation as an act of charity and love, the ethical and religious directives for Catholic healthcare services, a set of principles that guide the healing mission of the Church, clearly explains the history of organ donation. Now, Hindu mythology has stories in which the part of the human body are used for the benefit of other humans, and we know about Ganapati ji, we know about the supreme donation of Maheshi Dadiji also. But I will tell about from the Bhagavad Gita, which says very clearly, as a person puts on new garments, giving up the old ones. The soul similarly accepts new materials, body is giving up the old and useless ones. This is in the Bhagavad Gita chapter 2.22. Now I am coming to the conclusion, because otherwise the battle is going to catch my ear. The conclusion says, all evolution is a unique arena where science and faith meet. While the scientific community continues to advance the field of transplantation, religious and perspective offer moral and ethical considerations that guide this practice. Bridging the gap between these two worlds requires open dialogues, ethical deliberations, and respect for diverse beliefs. And ultimately, it is the harmonious coexistence of science and faith that allows organ transplantation to be the beacon of hope and equipment to the potential for human cooperation and compassion. Be a symbol of hope to those who are waiting. Thank you very much, good evening, sir.
Thank you.